Stock number 13333. This is a 2018 Ram 1500 Sport. White in color, as you can see, with blacked out rims and emblems as well. As you can see, it's pretty good. You do have the 20-inch sport rims as well. Looks very good on this truck. The vehicle also does come with keyless entry, remote start, and push button start. Dual exhaust system, as you can see. You also do have parking sensors on the rear bumper. Not a bad looking truck on the outside at all. Do have parking sensors in your front bumper. You also do have the limited sport grille on the front. Looks very good on this truck. All right, let's take a quick peek on the inside of this Ram 1500. Now currently sitting inside this 2018 1500 Sport, power locks and windows, headlight controls just up front, voice, phone, digital speedometer control, as well as your cruise control and gear shifters is all available on the steering wheel. Push button start just behind the wheel, 8-speed transmission and 4x4 just right beside. You have the Alpine sound system emblem sitting on top of the dash, looking really good. The Uconnect system comes with AM FM radio, as well as satellite radio, Bluetooth, USB and aux ports located just inside the center console here. You also do get navigation with this system. You also do get heated and vented seats up front, as well as a heated steering wheel and a backup camera. Dual climate control, which includes AC defrost and rear defrost. More controls down below, including your air ride control, tolling package. You have more controls up top as well for garage door openers, as well as controls for your sunroof. Pretty good looking truck in and out, so come and take a look at it today at Davis Dodge in Fort McLeod.